Derek, we only have one game left until it's tournament time. How do you guys kind of move forward from the outset?
We do what we do. Find out what we can do better and make them, you know, make the team make improvements and things we did well. That's the only thing I can say.
Derek, you've been asked this, but your vantage point on the last play, I mean, it had to be a perfect pass, right?
I kind of thought I could have made a play on the ball, but I was in the midst of the back pedal, but it was a really good pass, and it was a tough angle to score, and he made it, and it's all the difference in the game.
It looked like in the last couple minutes that you were on some tired legs there. Were you feeling a little bit gassed after all that? What you put in the first 15 minutes of that second half?
I don't think it's an excuse. I just didn't make the plays. I'm sure some of us win. I missed the front end of the 1-on-1. It's just very uncharacteristic. That's when I remember for a while.
What was at the line? Was that just an instinct thing with you? That you just you broke the huddle and then you crossed whatever imaginary plane there is?
Like I said, they said both referees gave me the guy that was passing the ball and gave me eye contact. Like, you know, we didn't notice we had somebody on the line, so you know, the eye contact game was like kind of get on the line. So once I saw it, and I made the effort just to run down there and get on the line, at least have somebody down there. Do the ball. It was something I never saw happen. I thought he would at least hold the game, but it was something I never saw happen.
So you thought he was like encouraging you to, like, hey, you guys want someone here? You're coming in, or?
Yeah, the crazy thing about him, Moise, he even looked at us, like, why is no one on the line? And once I saw it, I ran down there, and once the ball was in flight, I stopped, and apparently I was over the 3-point line and whatever played, and I just took a chance to, build a lead in a lot of stress.
That second half, I imagine, kind of represents what this time of year means, the high that you felt making those threes, especially the one, the end one, and then the way it ends, just kind of set up what the last month of the season is going to feel like, that kind of do as I feel.
It's March. It's definitely what March has in the cards, man. Some miraculous plays are made, and it's tough being on the side of it that, isn't successful.
Thanks, Derek.
Thanks, Derek.
Derek, this way.